So that's your job now, Dan, huh? Huh.
Excuse me. Times for three.
You ought to be watching this, Ernie, yeah. See ya.
Who did you put the engine in?
Shig, what do you think? I got a tape going.
The engine is in.
Want to explain how you do it?
Hope you have a lot of it.
Hmm?
I said I hope you have a lot of it.
I have the video, audio on. What are you doing right there, Mr. Holmes?
Did you drop a piece?
Putting a spacer in between to keep the igniter from touching together. See, it goes down in between them and keeps it apart.
How do you get the battery back in there?
You want me to hold that?
Battery. Yes. That good stuff. Stuff.
What is that?
That's a wadding.
You have to put
is
it
a tissue?
JJ couldn't it's make it today because he wasn't feeling well.
You put that in.
That keeps the, that keeps that engine from burning the parachute. Keeps it from
what is
opening.
That? That's
so
just regular.
Oh yeah, that could
water.
Burn.
Water.
Wadding.
Looks like tissue.
Mhm. Yeah.
And we fold this into threes.
It looks like tissue.
And we roll it up.
Wonder if anybody's else gonna come here and watch the rocket shoot off.
And then we put that in there.
And then
Hold the
and there we go.
Alright.
Now we all set, Duber.
It's in the battery anyway. Oil, like or something like that.
Dan, how do you feel about this rocket? You excited?
I'm excited.
Are you who's setting it off today? Now that your brother's
Daniel
not here.
Daniel J. Duber.
So you're going to do it?
Yeah.
Tell Pap what your middle name is.
Hmm? Same as yours.
Well, Mommy's middle name is what? You said same as yours.
No, same as Pap's.
I know.
What's Pap? What's your middle name? Tell Pap.
What is it? Can't hear you.
I don't know.
Yes, you do.
Okay, let's get down on this one.
That
the airplane's coming around to see everything. This is very important, this part. This is trying to find the right location. I checked the wind speed earlier. Cy Holmes has shot off 4,000 rockets in his life. Nice jacket, Shig. Even left a tag on it.
Are we gonna...
That's real important, Danielle.
Okay, Dan.
Well, if you can't, it's, Mom, don't lean that way. Don't do that. Dad, go sit where Daddy is.
Okay.
About as close as we're going to get.
Mm-hmm. Does it matter what side you pull at you?
Does it matter? Mm-hmm. Isn't one of them going to go on here?
Mm-hmm.
First,
of them go on there.
I know. One.
Back up, Dan.
Positive. All right, when's it going to go off?
Wait, Dan.
Wait, Dan. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Wait, Dan.
You want to get as what? Good as trajectory.
That looks good. Straight up.
I wonder if it's hitting birds. This is my second time I'm shooting it off.
Yeah, it was best like this.
That's... That's...
Okay, now, are you ready? When I count down, you touch her on there. Stay away. Over, get over here so it doesn't... All right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ignition.
Oh, Danny!
I can see it. It's coming down.
It should. You see it?
Uh-oh.
Well, I guess I'm going to have to quit buying an engine for it.
Up there somewhere.
It's up there somewhere.
It did go up there.
Darn high. I think
1,600 feet.
Yep.
I think one above
that. Doop, you see it? It's not down there, is it?
Doover, you better start watching for it.
I took these things off.
What did it take off?
It looked like...
No, that's not it, Donnie.
Where?
That is!
An airplane.
No, it isn't.
Yeah, it is.
That's a jet.
It ought to be down by now.
Where is it, Dan?
It's probably on the clouds.
Up in the clouds?
Over here.
That's probably it. Where? Over there.
Please be it. Oh yeah, what is that?
She's still looking.
Yeah, she's still looking. It's 2 hours later.
Almost a full minute before that first one hit.
Yeah?
Buildings are down, I don't think.
What is that out there in the...
I don't know. That? You think you would see it, you know, coming across the sky.
Yeah. With that orange streamer on it. Hell yeah.
Is that it, Danny?
I can't believe. I'm going to start just shooting them up unpainted. Spend all the time painting and putting decals on it. I just cannot believe that it wouldn't come down within range.
It has to be down.
Oh, it's down already.
It's down.
But where?
It did not. You know what, Jill? I think that it came down.
I did feel confident coming over here to the ball field. I figured, how could we go wrong? What do you think? It's hanging on a cloud up there.
Maybe it's still going.
There's a bunch of wood.
Beautiful clouds, Duber. Look at them. Look at that sunset. If that isn't something.
That's where the beach is.
And you know what? It's never the same in the evening. Only God can do that.
You would know.
You think?
What is that over there? Something
large. Where?
Right over there by the fence.
See it? Oh, yeah.
Let's see what that is, Danny.
I did. It's a cigarette wrapper. Wait till I go home and tell EJ you lost another rocket. She's still looking up in the air.
Huh?
She's still looking up in the air.
That guy run. What's he puffing for? Well, Dan? We didn't have much wind. Look at the flag. See? Shig? I mean, there's not that much wind.
No, you wouldn't.
In the meantime, that's great. She'll look for days for it. She's awesome. Keep looking in the air. What are you doing, Dan?
Covering home plate.
You know, don't do that. You're getting dust. Oh. Come on, Dan. Let's go. Let's go home. Danny Duper just hit a home run. How do you feel? Look at Jill way over there. She's still out there.
She's way over there by the playground. I'm gonna go way out there.
Danny? He loves the run. Look at him go.
Is that her over there?
Yep, she's way over there. She'll look forever, Shig.
I just can't believe it. You'd think by now we'd be able to spot that sucker.
Any final comments before I close it down? Mm-hmm.
No more rockets. We'll go to helicopters now. That'll make it easier.
Danny took off.
Yes. Say hi. Say, I'm very, I like video cameras. I know what they are.
Ngawa.
Bye.
Fire truck's got too much presence.
Oh. I'm going to videotape this. Fair ball. Get the kids.
get a leash.
Hey,